Denmark's Prime Minister Mette Frederiksen assaulted by a man in central Copenhagen. The Friday attack left the Danish leader unharmed but shocked. The suspect has been arrested and an investigation is underway. The incident comes 2 days before the country heads to the polls in the EU election. It also follows the assassination attempt last month against Slovakia's Prime Minister Robert Fico. U.S. President Joe Biden urges Americans to recommit to democracy. He made that call in Normandy in France in remembrance of D-Day. The American leader compared the threats posed by Nazi Germany to those facing by the world today by dictators and authoritarianism.
American democracy asks the hardest of things, to believe that we're part of something bigger than ourselves. So democracy begins with each of us. Begins when one person decides there's something more important than themselves. When they decide the person they're serving alongside of is someone to look after. When they decide the mission matters more than their life. When they decide that their country matters more than they do.
Retired astronaut Bill Anders has died Friday in a plane crash in Washington state. Local media reported the 90-year-old was piloting the plane alone when it went down off the coast of Jones Island in Washington state. Anders was one of the first three humans to orbit the moon during NASA's Apollo 8 mission in 1968. He captured one of history's most iconic photographs, the Earthrise photo, an image of Earth rising over the lunar horizon.